Working on a coffee house recording from 2009, Floodwater Creek. That's just Sarah playing hammered dulcimer, me on guitar, and I believe it's Kate on bass. It's a really nice tune. We should revive it. We haven't played it in maybe since 2009. Make a great contra dance tune. Hope you enjoy it.